This work, entitled The Strongest, was painted in 1915 by Fortunino Matania. It's a scene from World War I, with a young boy making fun of the oppressor. Judging by the French text, it's a French or Belgian boy sticking out his tongue to the German soldier, while his mother is avoiding any contact with them. And the soldier seems uncertain how to react.